Today we're making Nutella stuffed cookie dough cups. That is so soft and delicious. First, we're gonna blend together a third cup of flour, a third cup of milk, half a teaspoon of baking powder, and about 2 tablespoons of honey. Now we wanna pour in half of our cookie batter, place about 1 tablespoon of Nutella in the middle, and pour the other half on top. Pop this into a 350-degree oven for about 30 minutes. And there you have it, Nutella stuffed cookie dough cups.